Would you like to know more about Complete Currency Trader? My name is Daniel, and I'm going to give you an honest review of Complete Currency Trader based on the research that I've done. Now, forex trading is simply buying and selling a foreign exchange or money, taking advantage of things like exchange rates to earn a profit. It is considered a form of investing. However, there are some pros and cons that you should be aware of if you are thinking about trading on the forex market. One of the pros is the leverage. It takes a small amount of trading capital to be able to earn a large amount of money if you are able to make a profit on the forex market. The market is also open 24 hours a day. The market is always open, so there's always buying and selling going on. There are lower trading fees. There are online services and tools that are available to help you and inform you better about your decisions. And there is also automated trading software available if you decide to go that route. However, forex trading can be risky because the forex trading market is very fast and it's very volatile, which means not very stable. It goes up and down and it's pretty unpredictable. However, your leverage also, even though it only requires a small amount, it can work against you because in the same way that you can make a lot of money, you can lose a lot of money with that same amount of leverage as well. And with your online tools and connections and the software that you can use, the automated software, they can fail and they can be unstable. There's also a lot of scammers out there doing the forex trading as well. They're phishing for your personal information, your financial information, and sometimes even stealing your identity. Now, one of the bad things about the 24-hour market is that prices and values change quickly. So if you are not at your computer or if you are not at the website while the trading is going on, you can't react as quickly as you can to changes that happen. Say, something could drop 30 points while you're asleep and you lose a lot of money and you would never even know until you wake up. Forex trading also can be very complicated because there are many factors involved in the market. So in a nutshell, forex trading can be very profitable. However, most of the profit goes to only a small percentage of the traders, the ones that know the most. This is usually based on those traders' knowledge of the markets, their experience with those markets over time, and how will they keep up with the current events that will affect prices and values of certain currencies. So there's a lot involved in forex trading. So if you're wondering if you should start forex trading, well, that's really up to you. You'll have to gauge your own knowledge of the different markets and the different currencies and how the exchange rates and different current events in those areas will affect the prices and value of foreign currency. But, if you don't mind, I'd like to introduce you to something that you can start out with even before you do forex trading if you decide to do it. It's free to do. There's no investment. There's no sign-up fee, no monthly fees, no admin fees, no affiliate fees, nothing like that. It is a free 3-step system, and it's very, very easy. It comes with free training, and it allows you to make multiple $20 and $30 payments in your PayPal every day, plus bonuses that are given to you from people two levels down, or up to two levels down, that also refer other people as well. And when you join my team, not only are you getting my support and my help, but you're getting the help and support of my entire team, as well as we have our Facebook private group. Now, that group has over 8,000 members, so 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, if you have any questions at all, you always know where to go and you can always get answers. So, if you'd like to know more, just click on that link below this video, and I will explain more about it and what it is, and you will have my contact information as well, so that you can contact me if you have more questions or if you need any help.